Hello, this is Chris from Polytech, and on this video we are going to know how to configure the buttons of the site using the Astra theme. To do that, we need to go over to the left where it says Appearance, and we are going to click on Customize. There we go. Now we are going to the left, and where it says Global, we are going to click, and then on Buttons. And now we have different options here, and for this example we are going to go to one of the posts, and we're going to scroll down a bit, and we have the bottom of the comment section. So we can change the text color of the bottom on the normal face and on the hover. So we are going to invert these colors. So we are going to click on the banner, and we are going to copy the code, and we are going to paste it on the hover. We are going to paste on the hover like this. And we are going to select white for the background color. As you can see, it has inverted, and we could add a border width. Select here the set width, change the colors on the hover and normal, like in the text and background. Change the border radius, and we can configure the font of the button. If it is inherit from the themes, the size, the weight, and we can transform it. And we have different options: uppercase, capitalized, non-inherit, lowercase, and so on. Line height and the letter spacing of. So we are going to leave that as it is. And here we can change the padding for the buttons as well if we want to change the size and the width and the height of the button. Once we have made all the changes we want, we need to go to the top left and click on the publish button to save those changes. So that's it, we have learned how to configure the buttons of the site using the Astra theme in a quick and easy manner. If you like the video, subscribe to our channel and share it with a friend who might need help on the site. See you the next time on Polytech.